Hi guys, how today?
Hey, hi guys, how are you?
We have a super cool drone for you today.
Yes.
Yeah, it's the GD11W.
Yeah, very good. Cooling
wow.
One.
This one, I love the design.
Wow, that's, I love
so
this.
So cool. So let's start to open the box and see what we can find inside. Yeah. Oh, you. That looks cool.
Wow, nice packing. Nice, really packing.
Nice. I can first see we have the manual.
Yeah.
So fully in English, all the information. That's cool. That's nice. Wow. Then we have a small manual about how to install the app.
Yeah,
because
for the
we
FPV
have FPV view for this
one. That's cool.
So that's nice.
Very nice. I mean, it worked very good.
Yeah. Wow, and there it is itself. Look at that. Oh, look at the packaging first, guys.
Wow, very nice. Very cool packaging.
Isn't that cool? Let me see. Wow. So beautiful.
Wow, this is looks like a DJI Spire, right?
Yeah, a little bit. A little bit the same design.
Yeah.
Wow, it's cool.
Wow, very perfect.
Yeah,
fantastic
it's
one.
It's really that's light, cool. Actually.
And even not so heavy.
Yeah, it's very light.
It looks like it's heavy, but it's not so heavy. Very good.
Yeah, it's nice. I see. Here we have a battery compartment, I see.
Yeah, you can open the battery and that's inside the battery inside.
Oh, nice. Wow, let's take out the battery.
Yeah.
Wow, it's a 7.4. 1200 million power battery.
Wow, double
cool.
Cell battery, that is very cool.
Yes, and can have a flying time around 50 minutes, guy.
Wow,
yeah,
50
really.
Minutes?
Yes.
Well, that's
and
too long.
Charging time around 150 minutes. So it's,
no, that's great. That's
really
great. Great.
Yeah, it's really nice flying time. I like that about this drone.
Oh, it's a lovely drone.
So
actually.
Easy to put back. You put the wires. Make sure you put them well inside.
Yeah.
And you close the compartment. And the battery is back inside.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
Super
that's
easy.
Let's see what else we find.
We have the camera,
wow,
which is
cool.
A 720p HD camera.
It's 2 megapixel camera, I think.
2 megapixel camera, which can be installed separately. So if you don't want to fly with it, maybe save some battery. You can also take it off.
Yeah, with the gimbal also you can fly. Without gimbal, you can fly. It's up to you. You want
yes.
to take some footage, that's okay.
But if you want it, you can just easy install it.
Yeah, just grab it and easy to install.
Easy to install
it's
here.
Detachable.
And then you have it.
Wow, that's cool.
So that's cool, right? Let's see, we have a second layer here. So let's take that off.
Yeah.
Look guys, we have on the second layer, have much
very
more stuff.
Nice, very nice.
So what do we have? We have 4 extra propellers.
Yeah, that's cool.
That's nice. Look at that.
Yeah, it means it's broken. There we have extra
yes.
one.
Yes. We have 2 feet because we have to protect the camera.
Yeah.
So it can stand on these feet. We have a phone holder and also we have the screwdriver.
Wow, that's cool.
That's
and
cool.
Also something USB, I've seen some USB charger, right?
A USB charger, good you said it, Naveen.
Yeah.
USB charger to charge the battery.
Yeah, that's cool.
And there
wow.
it is, the last part. Nice, very nice controller, look.
Wow, very cool, right?
Yeah, and it feels good.
Oh, yeah, rubber feeling, right? This has rubber feeling here.
Nice, it has very good functions. Oh, here I wanted to turn it on. As you can see, turn off button.
Yeah.
So what kind of function do we have? If you click one time here, we have headless mode.
Yeah,
click
cool.
for a longer time, it will come back to home.
Yeah.
Here we have the 360 flip, one time click, and for a longer time, we have the emergency stop.
Yeah, if we have any problem, you just press it and it's automatically laid down.
That's cool. We have the control functions here.
Yeah.
Here we have, if you go this side, start taking video. If this side, take photo.
Wow.
And here we can adjust the camera, so a little bit lower up.
It can be tilted. Like
yeah, it can be tilted.
Automatic or with the manual, also good.
So that's very nice to use. If you click on this side, you can have the speed, 30, 60, 100%.
That's cool.
And if you click this side, you can have the 360 flip.
Oh, that's my 360 flip.
Yeah.
It's very heavy.
Yeah, it's very heavy, but it can do the 360 flip. We will show you, of course, in the flight footage.
Yeah.
So that's what we could do all.
I mean, it's very easy. Easy, easy transport. I mean, you can do it.
It's so easy to use. Okay, guys, I think we talk enough. And I think you also want to see how this little bad boy flies.
Yeah, that's exactly.
Yes, and then we will come back here to give you the final conclusions. So see you.
See you. Welcome back, guys.
Yeah, I hope you love that flight footage.
Yeah, so stable, very nice.
Yes.
I mean, I never seen such a drone like flying like this.
Yeah, it's so stable.
Yeah. Suppose if you don't have money for buying DJI, you can go for this.
Yeah, this is very nice. Wow, and also the flight footage, also nice.
Very good.
Can see. So I hope you like this review. If you like this product, please find the link below.
Yeah, and please like our video.
Yeah, and don't forget to subscribe because we have much more nice drones, RC products, so don't miss it out.
And leave us comments if you want something else. Just leave us comments.
So see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.